Forget everything you used to know about cybersecurity, because the arrival of SASE has changed the industry's future. In 2019, Gartner coined the acronym SASE, and yes, it's pronounced SASE, short for Secure Access Service Edge. But what does this really mean? The Secure Access Service Edge is a cloud architecture model which unifies networks and security to be consumed on the cloud edge instead of on-premise. These are services such as WAN, CASB, DNS, FWAAS, and ZTNA. The convergence allows companies of all sizes to enable their businesses to secure productivity with a holistic service dedicated to providing all of their network security needs. But why is this important? Because yesterday's businesses and enterprises relied on legacy hardware and many fragmented tools to secure their corporate resources. This can lead to extremely high latency, weakened network security, and hefty costs. Never mind the fact that these legacy solutions are protecting empty offices. As the modern workforce continues to move towards mobile first, the perimeter of protection is expanding to homes, cafes, and anywhere the internet can be connected to. Think of the new SASE security as a centralized hub where an entire business, from employees, data centers, cloud services, or on-premise offices, can be securely connected in one dynamic network, all of which can easily be managed by IT teams with a dedicated console. It's a one-stop shop for security services in a unified platform. Instead of IT and security professionals having to secure remote access from one platform and establish network traffic rules in another, they can simply coordinate all networking and security efforts from one single place. The paradigm of the global workforce is changing and becoming ever more dynamic. The office is no longer the primary workspace, and employees can work from anywhere and everywhere. Employees are required to access private data and sensitive information from unverified devices and networks outside of the company's secured local network. This is an example of how companies are becoming user-centric instead of site-centric as it once used to be. VPNs are no longer able to effectively support a scalable mobile workforce. Moreover, the only way to keep up with the modern cyber needs is to replace hardware with software. Software-defined security provides greater safeguards to access protection for a business network. Why do businesses need SASE? SASE enables companies to apply greater access and control over their business network security and allows one vendor to provide all of a company's essential cybersecurity needs such as SWG, CASB, DNS filtering, ZTNA, and more. It also provides customized access policy management, enforcement of security utilities, and activity monitoring. Additionally, it reduces the complexity and cost of deploying a cybersecurity solution or scaling up existing services. The future of work is changing, and security must change with it if we are to protect employees, user data, and company networks. But all of this starts with SASE. Thank you for joining us, and feel free to visit us at www.perimeter81.com.